and can. A single license of the proprietary GIS, which you all know. Please take name of one proprietary GIS. You said it. A single license of proprietary GIS, if you buy, not education license, but as a company, it will cost that much. And almost you can have 150 numbers of computers in a laboratory with furniture, anything, whatever you need. So the solutions and these 2 days of this workshop will prove to you that yes, it really works. We all know. Now, this is a cartoon, just to wake you up. What is this cartoon about? You see, India has really graduated in democracy. What was earlier not available during, I would say, my youth or my middle age also, it was not available. Now it is available to you. And if you don't get it, even the within a particular time, the officer concerned can be punished for it. You all know it. So with right to information, you can get a lot of information. Let us consider that you want to make a GIS of Gulbarga. You can get information through right to information. And you know that a map is what? It is a very, very age-old adage. GIS is nothing but map plus information. You get information from that board. You did not sync. And you put it on GIS. Yes, you can have society. Let's see how you can do that. Here, I want to take you to one of our websites. The internet is a bit slow, so because I'm using a dongle. Otherwise, that thing, you know, it just nicely glides. And it is about my city, my own city, probably. It is Rajahmundry. Rajahmundry city is just as big as Gulbarga. It has got about 500,000 population like Gulbarga. And the OSGO India has proudly finished this project. It was finished April 2014. And it was a project funded by Department of Science and Technology. Off and on, first it started in 2007 with MP Labs. And then later on, it took us about 7 years to finish it. So, remember, ladies and gentlemen, my entire presentation is on the website. I'll show you the website. So what I'm speaking is not on the website. So if you want to make notes about what I'm speaking, you can. About the slides, they are available to you, free and open from the website. You can download. But this website, you have to actually log on. Let's see. In the afternoon, we might log on if the internet varies speed fast enough. It is mana-rajahmundry.com. Mana is equivalent to, in Kannada, Brahma. So it is something like Namma Gulbarga. If you make a website, maybe you will choose this. So you have everything in this, right from help as a Google movie, a YouTube movie. Because GIS websites are not so easy. People go on clicking mouse and all that, they say, hey, nothing is happening, what is this website? So you please be patient, go to the help. How to use the website, there is no. I'll just show you. Now we'll see the education part. Because I have already downloaded it, it is there. So
So
this is the education part of it. The pie diagram, which is dramatically spiking, is actually to show that how many schools is about education. How many schools are there? How many private schools? When you see it on the website, it will be legible. In this, it may not be so legible for you. Then, below that, you have this. This is the actual map. This is the actual GIS of Rajmundry city. And the computer will take some time to do it. But this, ladies and gentlemen, at the moment, it is running from my office at Rajmundry on my desktop computer, which is 15,000 rupees, and which has an operating system of Ubuntu. So all the data runs on this. And the entire website's coding, free and open, you can download it. And the data thereon, you can download it. It is known as a WFS service, Web Feature Service. And how to download it? It is there in FAQ, FAQ, Frequently Asked Questions. You can see the history of this entire website and how it was created in about. So please spend some time and then let your imagination give you away. You can make, to start with, you can make a GIS for your campus. You can show various departments. And the education, input information will be how many students are there, who are the faculty, their phone numbers, so on and so forth. You can make a campus GIS to start with. Then when you muster enough courage, you have courage. Then you do for a city. Maybe Gulbarga is waiting for you. So let's go back to my presentation. So now, many people ask me that what is the big thing if you have geographic information system? What is